My name is Valerie Keeney, and I'm a 7th, 8th grade Earth Science and Chemistry teacher at Summit Middle School in Boulder, Colorado. I teach 3 8th grade chemistry classes in the morning, and then in the afternoon I teach 2 7th grade Earth Science classes. What I like most about my job is mostly the kids. They're really awesome. And so obviously I really like science, but I also really like kids. And so this kind of blends the two together. I get to teach them some really awesome science, but I also get to hang out with them. And we laugh a lot. They're hilarious. I think one of the things that sets me apart from other science teachers who actually went to school for education is that I'm a scientist who likes to teach rather than a teacher who likes science. I became a teacher was I went to University of Colorado for my undergrad in geology, and then I went to the University of Delaware to get my master's degree in geology as well. And then I came back to Boulder and I worked in consulting for a little bit. There was just something missing, and it finally dawned on me that the part that was missing was being able to hang out with kids. With my geology degrees, I met all the qualifications to get a teaching certificate. The skills and coursework that I found that prepared me the most was really my science education. It has given me the skills to add on to the labs and the content that's in the textbooks to really give the students a genuine and authentic science experience. If I had known I wanted to be a teacher, I probably would have pursued maybe a minor or a double major in education along with my science. I balance work and family life difficultly. I do grading during nap time or once they've gone to bed. I try as much as I can to separate work from home, and it's gotten a lot better. Being a science teacher contributes to the science community as a whole because I get to inspire kids. Even if they don't become scientists, at least they can have an appreciation for learning about the world around them. End of the day, I love being with these kids, and they keep me coming back every year. And summers off are awesome too.